guys, good afternoon and welcome to my kitchen today. Oh my goodness, it's Tuesday already. Wow. So today, what am I doing? I'll be bringing to you some juicy mouth-watering king prawn suya. Is anybody excited? Yeah. Hey, when you're in my kitchen, so for my king prawn suya, I've got my king prawn, I've got my olive oil, I've got secret chili suya spice, and I've got my knorr. So my hands are washed, by the way, guys. So I'm gonna start with marinating the king prawn. I'm gonna add my olive oil. This is so easy to make and very so easy and quick. So rub it in very well. If you need to add more, I think I will do at this point. So you can leave it for about 30 minutes in the fridge, so the spices will go into it, and that's exactly what I'm going to do now, and I'll see you guys shortly. Welcome back. So we're gonna stick the shrimps before we put them into the oven. So you can put, depending on the size, I couldn't find the large ones, so I've got the medium ones. So you could have about 4 or 5 on a stick. Homemade. Make sure I give it some space.